Work for you with five things to know today.
A state of emergency is in effect in Mercer County, where dozens of roads are closed due to flooding. 5 inches of rain was recorded over the past 3 days. Coldwater is among the hardest hit areas.
In Shelby County, emergency officials are watching water levels on the Great Miami River. It crested yesterday at 12.1 feet, and there is standing water at several locations along Riverside Drive in Sydney, prompting the city to activate its River Flood Action Plan.
And the search is on for a white man who opened fire inside a historically black church in Charleston, South Carolina. 9 people were killed, including the pastor. Police are calling the shooting a hate crime.
The Ohio Senate is expected to vote today on a 2-year, $71.3 billion budget. The sweeping proposal would increase tobacco taxes, boost higher education funding, and eliminate state taxes for certain small business income.
A local company cuts the ribbon today on a new, larger space. Acclimate Technologies is opening its first standalone location in Miamisburg. It's triple the size of the company's former office in the Entrepreneur Center.